Clashes between IFP and NFP supporters. Police are still investigating the death of Themba Ngobo on the same night Ngobo died after random gunshots were fired. The NFP echoed in an earlier IFP call for calm.
We are calling on all our members to please exercise restraint and calm and ensure that there is peace that is going to prevail in this part of the province of KwaZulu-Natal.
With a massive housing backlog.